Bell Township and Newburgh fire departments battled a house fire on Epworth Road in Warrick County. It happened just before 2 o'clock this afternoon. Crews entered that home through a window because the front door was blocked. Firefighters opened up the roof of that home to create ventilation while they worked. That fire was contained to the bedroom area. Owensboro police are investigating.